students, how many of you are preparing for CA? What? So many want to become CA? But how come?
Ma'am, Chartered Accountancy is one course that is purely merit-based. It's even globally recognized. And if someone studies sincerely, then, as compared to most professional courses, one can start earning at the earliest. And ma'am, we all know that a CA is highly respected in society.
Smart choice. But Seema, you are a very good science student.
Ma'am, one can join CA from any stream. Of course, it needs dedication and focus. But ma'am, guess what? Last year, CA Topper was also a science student.
What?
Really?
Wow.
Ma'am, a CA can virtually do anything. Like business, or one's own practice, or any kind of advisory. Like IT counseling, analytics, forensic, restructuring, advisory for startups, management consultancy, government service, or various branches of academics, and much more.
Very good. And Rohan, you?
Ma'am, I want to manage my family business professionally and take it far ahead. And well, who better than a CA can do this?
Ma'am, CA means minimum investment and maximum return. Apart from this, ICAI gives scholarship to deserving students and special guidance to students of the weaker sections. So, isn't CA a real smart choice?
Absolutely, smart choice.